Texas State interim head coach Terrence Johnson thought he was showing up for a matchup against Texas. Lance Blanks, he was in store for more like a dunk contest.
Not only that, he was in for a meal where Texas served it all up, especially in the jam category, because Texas got out running early and they were taking turns, as you mentioned throughout the telecast, of putting on a block and dunk show that was like no other scene here in the Irwin Center, Lowell.
And it was everybody. It was six different players in the first half that had dunks. 10 players for the Longhorns in all scored in the first half. Even Donovan Williams getting in the mix. I mean, it was impressive.
Not only that, it was, if you can do it, I can do it a little better. And that took on a personality for the entire night, because Texas stayed relentless. The Bobcats wouldn't go away.
Yeah.
But every time that the Bobcats tried to turn it up, Texas turned it in, and they did it in fine fashion, better than I've seen in a long, long time for these Longhorns, Lowell.
Yeah, but Texas State, I mean, this is a good team. They've got some good players like Mason Harrell. They stuck around and made life difficult at times for this Texas team.
Well, they were a perfect reflection of their coach, Coach T.J. Johnson, and they applied a little pressure to Texas, as you said, and wouldn't go away. In fact, they were putting up baskets late in the game, but then Texas did what it usually does this season. They take over.
Yeah, and there were still questions. I mean, we've seen these non-conference matchups get a little closer than they should, but this Texas team, they're not letting opponents get back into the game. Greg Brown was also sensational, career high 18 points for the freshman. And happy birthday, Andrew Jones. He's now 23.